Hello guys, so today is the 26th, and we totally forgot to do the advent calendar for the 24th and 25th, so we're doing it right now. So yeah, so Brian's gonna do it actually, so here we go.
And 26.
Yes, 24 and 25th. Word easy, Marine.
It is the 24th. A little quote, I guess.
Okay, read it.
Oh, it's got music.
Yeah.
I look forward to seeing you again. There you go. I'll press it once again.
Say it, cause no se entiende bien.
I look forward to seeing you again. Happy painting. God bless my friend.
Yes. Okay. That's the 24th, guys. Now the 25th. The last one. Yeah, some of them are really hard.
I'm thinking it's a little book, I guess.
Oh, it's a book?
Yeah. Bob Ross Holiday Reflections Journal.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a little book.
So it's just like quotes and stuff?
Kinda. But it looks like it's just a little reflection book. Mm. Bob Ross is a man well known for his hairdo. And his hobby. I guess it's like a little bio, kind of.
Oh, okay.
And then it goes into like his paintings. I don't know if y'all can zoom in, see. And I guess he commentaries on his little painting.
Oh, cool. Okay. Well, that's it, guys. That's what the 24th and 25th had. Now, let's get on with the video, our Christmas video. So yeah, I hope everyone had an awesome Christmas. I'll see you guys in New Year's. Guys, so I had like 3 videos recorded, started the vlog and everything erased, so we're starting the vlog with the games.
She pulled my card and it went.
It was a mistake.
Yeah.
Again.
Hi.
Say hi. Viva. Hi. Hola.
Hola, hola.
Dedica.
Aquí estoy.
Okay. So, todos los candy canes no tienen que estar así en la mesa. No pueden estar arriba de uno y el otro. Y van a usar el que uno de esos para agarrarlos y ponerlos en el plato.
¿Cómo?
Sí, va a poder. ¿Ok? ¿Todavía no? Todos con el de ese en la boca. No, pónganlos así, bien en la mesa, así. Hazte para acá. Ahí va. Uno. Dos. Tres.
Dale,
ahí va uno ya.
Caramelos. Camarones. Plato.
Dos.
Camarón, camarón.
Ay, se salió.
Ahí van, ahí van, ahí van.
Échale porras.
Hasta que pongan todos. El primero que ponga todos en el plato.
Dale, papi, dale. Yoli lleva dos. Ay, se le salió. Sí. Miguel lleva dos. Uy, uy, uy.
¡Eh, las manos!
¡Dale, papi! ¡Dale!
Come on, boyfriend. Come on, boyfriend.
Don Pueblo,
ya le
dio
como.
¡Ya va a acabar Johnny!
¡Papi!
¡El que acaba de nos pasa!
¡Hora!
¡Hora!
¡Ya! ¡Woo! ¡Oh, wait! ¡Wait! ¡Ya! ¡Woo!
I'm gonna eat this one since I already got it all.
Cheater?
Wait, do I win a prize?
Yeah. Una, dos, tres.
No.
Oh, I want no video.
ella.
Se me cayó. No, ya tuvo que perder.
No, no me le falta una regalita.
Y a mi tía Mimi.
Ya la Mimi. Ya la Mimi.
Queda uno allá. No, me
voy trabajando. Ok. Vamos a hacer el mono de nieve otra vez. Sí.
Mejor un carro, un pino.
Pero van a empezar con la gorra. La gorra del mono de nieve. La gorra. En la cabeza. No pueden. Pa, en la cabeza. No pueden bajar el plato. No pueden bajar el plato, nomás aquí. Hagan la gorra. ¿Ya? ¿Todos ya hicieron la gorra?
No.
Cuando acaben, levanten la pluma. Ahora van a hacer la cabeza. That's the point. Por eso levantan la pluma.
Dale, dale. Mami, dale.
Ahora van a hacer la bola de en medio.
Ok.
Ok. La bola de abajo.
Bolas.
Son tres bolas.
Ah, tres corazoncitos.
No, tres bolas.
Un de abajo.
Son tres bolas.
Aguanta.
Dale, ahora van a hacer los ojos.
Ay. Dale, dale, mira.
No, eso
lo
dice en la panza. Ya, ya.
La boca.
Bro.
¿Tiene boca?
Ya. No.
La nariz. Es una zanahoria.
I don't know.
You're finally here.
Las manos.
Okay, I know I'm going to
manos.
Ya, es todo.
Ya,
todo.
That's the best one. Creo que la de Brian es la mejor. Mimi's is kinda. Oh, okay. What is that?
El mío está bien.
Casi, mira.
Acá está el sombrero, acá está la cabeza.
A ver el tuyo, Johnny. Mira el de John. A ver el tuyo.
No, el de Brent es el
de más. I think el de Brent ganó.
Está el gorro de lado.
El gorro, las manos y las bolas de abajo. ¿Acá había tres bolas?
Sí, son tres. El de mi masa también se ve más o menos.
Pues yo le hice tres corazones como aquel. Aquí no.
No, pero sí, porque este es el sombrerito.
Escoge un número de 1 al 4.
1 al 4?
Uh-huh.
Oh, we're doing 2.
Yeah,
we are doing 2. 1 al 4. 1
al
4.
1.
2.
Sis, choose a number 1 through 4. 1 through 4. 1, you?
4.
Todos los unos se van a juntar. Todos los dos. Todos los tres y todos los cuatro. Ahorita vemos. Okay. Van a escoger una song. Va a cantarla. Una canción. La hicimos hace 2 años el juego.
Oh.
Sí, tienen una canción. Tienen que escoger una canción de Navidad y luego tienen que hacer una coreografía y cantarla. Okay. Okay. Y'all have to. Tienen 5 minutos nomás. Sí, de Navidad. Ya. Ma, tiene que enseñarle su coreografía. 2, 3. Team 2.
Single bells, single bells,
single bells,
go all the way.
Oh, no, no! Brenda, you don't want more happiness.
Equipo número 3.
Feliz Navidad.
Hey, we can sing to them. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
El burrito sabanero ganó.
Otra vez, pues, el burrito sabanero.
Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Look at all those gifts.
Look at all those gifts. Chérale, mami.
Una,
dos, tres. Ah, ya.
No debes estar en la mesa.
Yeah.
Tanto tardó para salirme y ni siquiera les dije ni nada.
Tú, mi mar. Quítaselo, quítaselo.
Bro, you took forever. Mira, ya le encontré. Ya le
encontré. Oh,
you did it. Merry Christmas, brother. Merry Christmas, guys, from mine to yours. Dáselo al bebé. Dáselo. Bravo.
Helicóptero.
¿Dónde
está Ketchup?
¡Bravo! ¡Que lo sabrá! ¡Ábrelo, Ketchup! Help him.
Vete. Foto.
Wow.
Hasta parece que ya se lo mira uno puesto, pero.
Wow.
Bravo.
Mira.
Deja hecho ahí en el niño. Gracias. A ver, mami, ábrelo. Aquí, ábrelo.
A ver, vamos a ver qué le trajo. A ver qué le regaló Joanny.
¡Wow! Te va a dar un abrazo, córrele.
A ver, un abrazo. Ay, qué
bonito chapacito. Wow. Wow.
Wow. ¿Vas a llenar de monedas? A ver,
wow.
Mira.
Bravo.
Bravo, papi. Bravo.
Ay, mamá, no
me cure. ¿Y luego? ¿Qué más?
Una mujer muy guapa que le duele la pierna.
Yo le iba a comprar algo más, pero esa chiquita, ese mugrerillo vale
$80. A ver, vamos a ver. ¿Puro James Avery?
¿Sí es? Una moto.
No hay nada. Oh, sí.
No hay nada. Es un carro.
Christmas tree. Oh. Guys, those are my wish list. Gracias.
Ahorita vamos a armar un rompecabezas.
Ahí voy.
Van a ver.
Okay.
Ahora para que se arme el rompecabezas le toca a...
No, me toca a mí.
No.
Porque yo...
A ver, ¿quién sigue?
It's me.
Esta persona... especial para mí, siempre está hablándome, siempre está checando a ver cómo estoy.
Mimi,
sí.
I do, but it's not me. I already know who it is.
Te quiero mucho.
Papi.
One of my best friends.
Mami.
Oh, your mom. It's my sis. Ah. Oh!
Bravo!
Español.
Significa el mundo para mí.
Tu mamá.
Ma.
¿Y por qué nunca me dijiste nada? Yo te dije que quería ir.
¿Tú?
Me dije, Mimi, si sabes a quién me tocó que me regale, compre esto.
¡Wow!
A mí me tocó
déjeme.
A mí me tocó y a mí me tocó. La una de las personas. Que también son bien chistosos. Uno de los dos de mis hijos. ¿Quién es? Me tocó Miguel.
¡Papel!
¡Papel!
Entonces era un dislike, era un dislike aquí.
¡Gole, gorda!
¡Está bien gorda!
¡Que se lo ponga!
¡No le cierra!
¡Esa es abierta para que!
¡A que no tiene botones! Oh, it looks nice.
No,
I like it.
Se puede hacer, ¿cómo se llama?
Se lo voy a dejar fácil. Como un talibán.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Rakesh.
Es un carro que lo haga, que se lo ponga.
Come on, let me be there.
It takes like 5 hours to build. You gotta paint it.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, you gotta paint.
Yeah,
you gotta paint.
Yeah, nice.
Una form.
Y una sweater para el workout en el cold.
Una foto.
Sí. Pues escribí en persona. El primero sentía que me tenía pistola. Pero ahora ya me tiene mucho cariño.
El recibimiento que te dio primero con la pistola.
¡Que lo abra! ¡Que lo abra!
¡Que lo abra! ¡Que lo abra! ¡Que se lo abra! ¡No le muera! ¡No le muera! ¡Una moto!
¡New Balance!
¡Son de los que yo quiero!
Sí, que le empieza a correr, bajó la panza.
Ya se le estaba saliendo el pinky con sus otros chicos.
Que ya se le andaban saliendo los dedos.
Gracias, Liliana. Esta persona hace lobos. Ahí dice dessert.
Postres.
¡Biggest
bully! ¡Mi cuñado!
Óyeme. ¡Véanle!
Me pasé de la talla, pues. Se va a quedar muy floja entonces.
¡Amita!
Ya le gusta dormir mucho.
Brand.
¡Este loco!
Por ahí está.
Debbie, ¿dónde dejó el bebé la sabanita, mami?
¡Otra goya!
Because
he wants
to get it.
Besito. That was our gift exchange. Nani, a ver.
Enséñalo.
¿Qué es? Una iPad. This is from Deb and Ketchy to my mom.
Ella se los escogió y le escogió el aroma también.
Those are his things.
Es el perfume, la crema y el jaboncito.
¡Bravo! ¡Bravo!
Es de los niños suaves para usted.
De la segunda.
Oye, de las misiones.
Ah. Dani va a su grandma.
Oh.
A ver.
Que lo abra. Que
Paito Podo.
Demi.
Paito Podo.
Allá en la casa, mamá. ¿Ok?
Dame un abrazo, mami.
El chocado ya no se bajó.
Balcones, por favor.
Ya no se bajó, mira.
A ver, ¿qué es? ¿Qué es?
¿Qué
es? ¡Wow! ¡Cavenders!
¿Cómo pone esa batería?
No le queda. Pa' que trabaje.
Eso lo van a ver de lejos, luego, luego, para que no se pierda.
Ya se lo va a poner.
¿Dónde por ahí? Corriendo allá, se aventó a la cara de
Alá.
¿Cómo que me los puse? Espérame, los iba a poner y luego me los quitaba.
Guys, Merry Christmas once again. It is Christmas Day in our home. So as y'all know, we do our stockings and the gifts that we got to each other, Brian and I. So that's what we're going to do. We're wearing our PJs and Benji's wearing his PJs. and Bryn is wearing his PJs. So we're gonna get started, and of course we always start with the baby of the family, which is Benjum's. So you ready? You ready to see what you got? No? Yes? Oh wait, I still need to put some stuff in there.
Go ahead.
Guys, if y'all have kids and y'all have kids that are like eager to open their presents, literally Benji, ever since we put them up and he saw that we put, it's like if he knew that his stuff was in that one, and he would do that.
But he would get right here.
Yeah, he would get up there, or he would just sit right here on the bottom and look at it.
Okay.
Ay vas, Benji, ay vas.
Kiss.
Yeah. Wow. It is mean.
Biscuits.
Biscuits for the biscuit.
Yeah, soft biscuits.
Soft biscuits for the biscuit.
¿Qué es esto, Benji? Mira.
Ah.
¿Qué es? ¿Qué es lo mejor de vida?
¿Qué es, Minmin?
Pero mira. ¿Está bien, mamá?
He loves his balls.
Yeah, we had to hide the other ones because he would not.
Yeah.
Stop.
We had to hide them.
He doesn't know what to do.
I think balls are his favorite toy, guys. Literally.
And I love. And I mean love. Okay, that's it.
The bag.
Okay, but now there's the bag.
The things that didn't fit in the stocking. So, he's like, oh, there's more.
Yeah.
That one, Benji, you can rip off. Cause.
Hold on, I'm gonna need a knife for this.
Ahorita se lo abres. Ya le vamos a ver.
What? Beanies?
Yeah.
Okay, well, there you go. I don't know how you'll wear this. He doesn't like
beanies. I know. He hates hats. He loves clothes, but he hates hats.
Yeah, but still,
he doesn't like to accessorize.
No.
He's not that much of a material boy, I guess.
And then a toothbrush, because you think they're crusty.
Yes, bruh.
Very crusty.
He's like, I don't like that.
Oh, yeah. You go to brushing. Whether you like it or not.
And here, Miriam will do her first stocking. What did you get?
Guys, my nerve is still hurting, so if I act like an old lady, I'm sorry. Oh, I needed these. The other day he asked me for chapstick and I didn't have any, remember?
Yeah.
So these are nice. Thank you.
And then I'm missing one, but I have to go get it. In the office.
The
in the office.
The stylus pen.
Yeah, it's open it. Look, open it. It's like, supposedly it's colorful.
Oh, yeah. It went from, it's like pink and purple. How do I get it out? Look, guys. For my iPad. Editing.
Mm-hmm.
I've been doing a lot of editing these. What is this? The charger?
I think so.
These past few days, so. Okay. Thanks. A case?
Yeah.
For my new phone?
Yeah.
Okay, I was about to say.
Of
I'm
course.
I'm getting a new phone, guys. It's, well, we've been getting them. Well, Bryn got his, but I got the new iPhone, but since they only made a couple of them, it's been a while, so they said it was going to be in January.
Yeah, I joined the dark side. I went to Android.
He did. He has a whole tablet.
Look. Yeah.
This is Bryn's phone. It's pretty cool. Not going to lie, but Would I change? I don't think so.
I am.
But
it's a little wall I want to. Like open it.
I wanna break it. How do you open it?
I don't know, bro. But I know it opens. I think it slides.
Oh, it slides. Okay. Well, I was about to break it. Yeah. I don't really carry a wallet. Like this phone that we're recording on, it has like a little back part where I put my cards and stuff, so that's why. But what is this? Brush pens?
Mm-hmm.
I wanna see them. How do you open this?
But I was like, I know you're artsy and all that, so I was like, maybe she'll.
I'm not that artsy.
Maybe she'll enjoy one of these.
Oh, yeah, some of them are double sided. Look at that. Oh.
Mm-hmm. And it comes with a lot of colors, so I was like, she'd enjoy it, I think.
I have like a lot of coloring books, guys.
Hola, oficina. It's oil.
Oil for my
face. And it was brand Elf, which is your favorite movie. So I was like, why not?
Because my skin gets super dry in the winter, guys. Like, badly, badly.
Apparently, I need a few drops. So, I don't know. It looked cool.
Okay, you go.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, look, I'm sweating.
Why? Prendele el aire.
No, I'm cold.
Okay. Bryn is a little sick, guys. We all got a little sick this Christmas.
The ball's out of your baby. Okay, let's see what I got. Start with this. Ah! It's a little... It's a ratchet and screwdriver. Check it out.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Like for panels. This would be great for panels.
For panels?
Yeah, the panels. You know how you terminate the power panels?
Uh-huh.
Porque está así, solo. Aquí. Thank you. Ahora voy a tomar un little arsenal. Okay. I'm doing something else. What the heck is this?
I think that's a mask.
A freaking balaclava.
Yeah.
It's a climb one too, thank you.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like thermal, but also cool. I don't know, it's weird. Cause it's getting cold over here.
Heck yeah, it is, man. Screw this. And we're out in the field, man. We're out in the field.
Oh, looks nice.
Yeah, that actually fits me. Guys, I have a big head. If y'all don't know.
Whoa, it looks nice. Actually.
I have a big head, so things don't necessarily fit the way they're supposed to. Look at this. Oh my god. the softness. The softness, guys.
Bruh.
Look at this. Oh my god, thank you.
You look like a ninja.
This is like the best thing I've gotten. Seriously.
I liked it because it said that it goes all the way down.
Yes. See?
Yeah, it covers your neck. So that's like the main part to cover, guys. In case y'all didn't know.
I kind of want to take it off now. Leave it on.
No, babe, yeah, take it off. Bruh.
It's so soft. Thank you, seriously.
Okay.
A bit more.
Mhm. I don't remember what else I got.
Oh, are these socks?
No, they're thermal socks.
Oh. Oh, no.
The little dots, they get really hot. The abajo. Really? Yeah.
Right. I'm curious, man.
They get warm. Was that it? I don't remember. What is that?
A little.
Oh, for your car.
Scent thing.
Yes. Mm. I had forgotten. I got the chocolate.
Can smell it. Oh,
yeah, I got different scents. Okay, guys. So
you wanna go first?
Yeah, I'll go first. I think it's these. I can think it was these. These?
Oh, to me, you mean.
For you, yes. And I think it was this one.
No, I'll give you that one. That's for you.
Really?
Is it? Hold on.
I don't know.
Oh, never mind. No, no, that one's yours. These three are yours.
Okay. Open them. Open them.
Oh. Fuzzy Crocs. Crocs.
And they match your pajamas. Literally. Guys, fun fact, our pajamas were supposed to look like that, like Benji's, but we couldn't find any, so we literally got these on Christmas. No, the day before Christmas Eve. But it worked out.
Yeah,
literally. These are so, like, comfy, too.
I'm not wearing them right now. You guys have no idea how long I've been wanting these. Because I have the black ones, though.
Yeah, he has the black furry ones.
Last year, I think?
Last year.
You sure?
Yeah, before we left to Colorado.
Man, they're pretty busted. I guess I used the heck out of them.
He even uses them in the summer.
Yep. My feet get cold, guys. There's another one. Let's see. Nah.
What? Yes.
Where'd you even find one?
Yesterday, I literally bought it yesterday whenever I left. That's really? Why I didn't want you to come with me to my mom's. That was mainly the reason why.
Where'd you even find one though?
At Best Buy.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. You guys have no idea. I've been using the same controller for like 20, since like 20
years. Years.
Busted. It's also like it's
style. Didn't Benji bite it? Yeah. Benji bit it.
Yeah, since he was in his COVID days.
Yeah, it was when he was a puppy.
He found him crunching on it, and I was like, what the hell is even going on, man? Little bits everywhere. Thank you.
You're welcome, babe.
One more. Mm-hmm. A ver qué es.
I kind of broke the box, but from there, so you can open it from there.
What does these mean?
Open it, rain.
Good one. Es un cuete.
They do be looking like that. I hope it fits.
No way.
I hope it fits. If not, we're gonna have to go add more links to it.
Where did you even get this?
At Macy's. Because I know you had been wanting another chain.
I think it'll fit.
You think so?
I really, really do.
Oh, it looks so nice. You look like a whole different person.
Thank you, seriously. Wow.
Nice. You're welcome.
Now I can add my cross.
Take off the tags. I think you left the tags on. Are the tags on?
Yeah, they are.
Right. But yeah, guys. Those are my gifts to Bryn. But yeah, we got it done.
Okay, now it's Miriam's turn.
It's my turn.
I'll start with this one.
Okay.
For the most special of you?
Yeah, I don't know. That's what it came with.
Oh, okay. Oh, my leg. How do I open this?
I think just tear it up.
Oh, there's tape right here. guys, my wallet ripped.
It did?
Yeah. I told you the other day. It ripped.
From where?
And this one is so cute because it's small.
Oh, because I remember you told me you wanted a smaller wallet. That's why I got it.
Yes. I like this. And then it has the little, I like the wallets that are small like this. Literally, this is smaller than my phone. And that have this for the change, you know? Or for like, whenever I have dollar bills, which I don't really carry dollar bills, but sometimes, you know, I need it. But I love it. And it's so cute. It has a little...
the hinge.
Wow. Thank you. I love it.
You are welcome.
It's so cute. No way!
Yeah.
This is gonna come in handy right now.
Mm-hmm.
It's a heating pad. I've been meaning to get this, and he always tells me to get it. And he said that they had it at Walmart, but they didn't. But this thing is huge, huh?
Yep. That's why I wanted it.
Oh,
there was.
It has settings.
Mm-hmm.
30 minutes, 60 minutes, 90 minutes, and 120 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
If you're a girl, you know this is a lifesaver. But for me right now, it's because of my leg.
Yeah, that's why I got it big, because, I mean, it has to cover a certain area, mm-hmm. You know.
Crocodiles.
Yeah.
Guys, I've been wanting white Crocs for a while.
We both have, but I wanted mine fuzzy, yeah, and then she wanted hers.
Because in the summer we go swimming and stuff, and Crocs are the way to go when you go out swimming or to the lake. So, yeah. Thank you. I'm going to put them on too.
And they match with our pajamas too. So.
It does. Mm. We need to get Benjo some Crocs.
They haven't, remember, but they were all crusty.
Yeah, I remember. I can put my Crocs now. I mean, my charms.
Yeah, yeah, you can.
That I bought at the Lantern Festival. I haven't put them on at all.
Are those too big, or are they right?
No, they're perfect.
Okay.
They're like these.
They look a little too big.
No. Look. See?
Hmm. I guess. Yeah, I was going to get you one more, but you didn't want it. She's been wanting a Nintendo Switch. That was going to be my last gift.
Yeah.
And I was going to get it, but I don't know.
We had other stuff to do that were more important. Plus, I feel like we always get whatever we want all year long. So it's like, it'll come. But yeah, guys, that's it for our presents. We're about to take our picture, our yearly picture. What are you doing?
Oh, you're pointing over there, so I was like, what?
I just went like this. We're about to take our yearly picture, because every single year we take, ever since we got married, we've been taking a picture. So this is our third year as a married couple spending Christmas together. So, that's it for today's video. I don't think we're going to be doing anything later. I mean, other than going to my parents, but, that's it. So thank you guys for watching. Come here. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And we want to wish you and your family a very, very, very Merry Christmas from my family right here to your family. So Merry Christmas, guys. I love you guys. Thank you for watching my videos and for staying up to date on my vlogs. For those who have texted me this year and saying, where's the vlog up? Merry Christmas. I love you guys. And yeah, I hope you guys had an amazing Christmas. And we'll see you guys in New Year's.
For sure.
Bye. Yes, yeah,